Hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? The Budweiser Clydesdales are coming down to South Mississippi. They're going to be in Biloxi. And, you know, it's all about the Super Bowl. And if you're a Saints fan, I really don't want to talk about that. I will just hopefully say that the horses are so big that even the NFL referees can possibly see them. But these eight horses are huge, and the little mini parade will start at 5:30 p.m. on Wednesday, February 6th. The eight horses and the Dalmatian will be there, and I'll not forget about the Dalmatian. They're going to be on Howard Avenue, stop in front of City Hall, and maybe get some photos with the public. Maybe the public can get some photos with the horses. I'm going to try to go live and hopefully get some good video. Hopefully it doesn't rain or snow or thunderstorm. No telling in South Mississippi what's going to happen. But February 6th should be interesting. It's going to be some big horses, and I'll be there. And I hope you enjoy the video. Peace.